Hey guys, it's Andy here, and we are the special correspondents of YSB Now, which means you are so beautiful now. When did we first meet each other? Oh, okay, so we met each other a year and a half ago? At a bowling alley. And it really bad. But first impressions, I was like, oh my gosh, she's so cute, look at her braids. I had straight hair, you had braids in your hair. No, I did not, she had braids. I remember seeing her braids and being like, oh my god, how did she do those braids like so small? Cause she has like really kind of thin hair. So, I remember seeing her like, oh my god, she's so cute. And I was like, I think I've seen her on YouTube before, but I didn't really know. This is like my best friend here. At school, we always get the question like, how long have you guys known each other? Cause like, everyone is like 8 years. And we're like, it's only been a year and a half, so we got a really close friendship. And my favorite thing about Jayden is her sense of humor. Okay, there's a bunch. Sense of humor, her squeezableness, loyalty, and just everything. Her smile. My favorite thing about Annie, there's so many. My favorite thing about Annie is like, you can talk to her about anything, like she'll listen to what you have to say. She has such good advice, like literally the best advice. Such a kind heart, and I just love her so much, and that's the key. Oh, this is fun. This is so much. That's a good question. Jayden's vegan. But we have a lot of snacks. Oreos are vegan. We do eat Oreos. We have these like little fruit roll-up things that we made at school. Normally with me, I feel like we have a whole full day. If we sleep all this, I know I go to the pool, I go work out.
Yeah.
We eat a lot together.
And you're so beautiful now.